Good evening, sports fans. A day after Oklahoma and Nebraska were picked to win their respective divisions, the rest of the preseason accolades came out this afternoon. The Big 12 team, of course, put together by members of the media who covered the conference, and this year's team being dominated by the Sooners, starting with the offense. Wide receiver Ryan Broyles, along with guard Stephen Good and running back DeMarco Murray, all made the list. Defensively, OU's Jeremy Beal and Travis Lewis were both unanimous selections, and joining them was DB Quinton Carter, and showing up not once but twice, Broyles also being noted for his special team skills. As for the preseason offensive player of the year, that award goes to Texas A&M's Jerod Johnson. No surprise, really, as the senior QB led the league in total offense last season, and we have co-defensive players of the year as the Huskers' Jared Crick and Aggies' Von Miller tie for that honor.